Good morning, everyone. I hope you're all having a great weekend. It's a beautiful Sunday here in Toronto. It's almost 9 o'clock in the morning. Everyone's still asleep. I'm the only one here. I mean downstairs, which I don't mind, so I can show you a simple and easy salmon recipe. It only needs 3 ingredients and 1 is optional. And it will only take about half an hour to prepare, including garnishing. So sit back and relax while I preheat the oven to 350 degrees. Of course, you're gonna need salmon, onion mix, Lipton onion mix. I actually will use only half. And I put ground peanut, ground added crunch. I'm washing the salmon and dry it. Take my towel in the glass pan and bake for 20 minutes. I'm gonna prepare mixed vegetables. I'm gonna stir fry it in butter. Like, I want it crispy. I like it crispy than overcooked. Salmon is done and we're gonna smother it with mayonnaise. We're gonna sprinkle our onion mix. So I'm not putting everything around. I'm gonna put it back in the oven for another 5 to 10 minutes. Okay. Our salmon is done. Veggies are done. We're heating up our adobo. We're waiting for the rice to cook in the tilapia outside. And we're almost ready. So that's all for our video today. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you all for your support. I promise to come up with interesting videos every week. Thumbs up if you like, and please subscribe if you haven't done so. Take care, God bless, smile, and don't sweat the small stuff. Bye. So that's all for our video today. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you all for your support. I promise to come up with interesting videos every week. thumbs up if you like, and please don't forget to